The lightning strike, definitely S-style. I've played with this AWP for ages. It's my baby, and I'm not sure I'll ever let it go, so it's up there in the top.
Up lightning strike, I think it's a really good skill. So I think, yeah, around A is fair, favorite. It's not like the best one, but it's up there.
Wildfire, yeah, that's definitely lower ranked. It's one of those orbs that you get dropped as an AWP player by one of the rival players who don't know too much about what he's talking about. He thinks he's flashy with the dragon and stuff. We'll put that as a, that's a D tier, man.
So I'm gonna rank it at the, actually the lowest one, F.
It's average, I'll put it on C.
I've used it before for quite some time, and I think it's a good looking skin, but yeah, not the best one. So I think it's fair to give it like B.
The Prince. This one has some energy to it, I think. If you run around with this one and you're owning people, that's something that's gonna hurt on the opponents. I'll actually put it on A tier, I think it's pretty cool.
Give it B. I had it like when it just came out, so everyone was hyped, but it's not doing it for me.
The Redline AWP, that's OG as well, that's going back in time. As a sniper, sometimes you also just don't want your opponents to see you. You might want that extra camo, just hiding in some dark spots. So we'll give it a B. I think it's pretty good.
A classic, the up red line. I think it's C. I like it, but it's not doing it for me as well.
Okay, Silk Tiger, you failed the exam, mate. I'm sorry. You're F tier. I don't know what this is.
I never used it, so I think I'm just gonna give it like a flat D.
I'll put it in a B. I can see why a lot of other people would like it. The kind of art that's present is pretty cool.
Personally, I do not like it that much. So I think I'll just give it a C.
I'll actually give this one an A. The handle and stuff is very colorful.
Oh, Piper Beast. I actually think this is a really, really underrated upskin. This one I will give it a B.
The good old fate, I'll give it a B.
So I think it's actually like a D skin. I think it's actually very overrated up. I think it's boring. I had it for a while.
This is S tier. You have to respect the legends of the game. We all know the orb Asiimov that Kenny S ran around with for a long, long time.
A, really good skin, I think. Everyone has had it once or twice. It's a real classic.